Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's the girl Shinis again with another makeup video. So I just recorded a makeup tutorial, and because I know I was already going to do another one, I decided not to take off the full look, seeing as I'll be more or less using the same products. Alright, so I did my eyebrows using the LA Girl gel eyeliner in rich chocolate brown. Then I used the LA Girl concealer in beautiful bronze. I use it for under my eyebrows, and for on top of them I use it in shade dark cocoa. Then I applied my foundation, if I could find it, because the table is in a mess, but yeah. I applied the foundation in Maybelline Fit Me in Deep Cool. And I still have to go back in here, as a touch up and go back in again of it, but yeah, this is the foundation that I use. I also applied lipstick, this Jordana lipstick in the shade Eggplant, which I have to go back in with as well. That green is pigmented. I've been using this palette for years. This was one of my first palettes that I ever bought from Coastal Scents. And when I now started to do makeup, I was like, this was one of the first palettes that I ever purchased. And there is two rolls. As you can see, some of them already hit pan. And then this is the second tool. And I think there's about three editions of this clip. This is just the first one. I'm going to cut my crease off the camera using the LA Girl Beautiful Bronze concealer. And then I'm going to, what I usually do is that I set the when I cut the crease, I set it with the Sasha Cosmetics Buttercup setting powder. So I'm going back in with the green to blend out the cut crease line. So it wouldn't show up too much. It wouldn't be too harsh. It would be more smooth when I come in with the next color. Okay, so now I'm going to go into the crease with the light green shade. Okay, so this is the final look that I came up with. I just used the lashes, the other lashes in the Style Demi. Excuse the noise, I was waiting for it to stop because there's construction going on upstairs, but it's going on for like three, four straight minutes now. But anyway, this is the complete look. I hope you guys enjoy it. If you like it, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and also click the notification bell to be notified when next I upload. So I'll see you in the next video. Bye. Thank you.